a British MEP, so I'm an endangered species these days.
If British people voted against the EU, it's precisely because of this sort of corruption, because of these people, that they identify as lining their own pockets and not working for the citizens of Europe.
Transparency International recommends, one, extending the cooling off period to 3 years at least. Two, the ethics committee needs to be more independent. It shouldn't be commissioners judging other commissioners. And three, while we're waiting for that reform to go through, we already want to see the recommendations by this ethics committee on the cases that are now before it on Barroso and Kroes.
We need to save the union, and to do that we need to challenge corruption and ensure we have full transparency. Thank you very much.
You know what I mean?